Oh my gosh, you got a sick dinosaur on your hands. It's time to treat it. Or what comes next, that's going to be on your hands as well.
You need to medicate that animal if you are to save it.
Confirming hit. Treatment administered. Contact made with the wrong asset. Storm on the approach. Storm has hit. Thank you. Eyes on the asset. Contact made. Control retaken.
Done it. We are on the path to a pure strain dinosaur. This will definitely shift the paradigm. I can't ignore this accomplishment. With your help, obviously. That goes without saying. But under my direction. I think we make a good team. Let's do this again. I'll let you know when.
I've witnessed Dr. Dua flail and fail before. Now with you, she believes she is on her way. Does she really think she can accomplish what I have not?
Thank you. I see. This time, a Ceratosaurus. There are distinctive spines that run down its back, and a bladed horn on its head. Just what you don't want to run into when you're out there alone. Or in a group.
And now we reach the inevitable. Life begets death. But here's the question that you gotta ask yourself. Was this avoidable? The answer? Of course not. Death, it's always coming. But could you have delayed it? Well, that's maybe another story.